Welcome all of you to our channel. Thank you for watching.
What can I do to help my husband feel sexy and attractive despite losing his hair? Throwaway because Hubs knows my actual account. I've been with my husband since we were in our late teens and I love him to death. We are approaching 30 now and expecting our first child together. Recently, he's been really down on himself because his receding hairline and male pattern baldness. It's really affected his self-esteem, and he refuses to take pictures or look in the mirror much anymore. I think it affects him even more because he's still young. It breaks my heart. I genuinely and earnestly think that he's so sexy and attractive. He turns me on now as much as he did when we first fell in love. Maybe even more now that we've been through so much as a team and are having a baby together. In fact, my pregnant honey ass is the one who has to initiate sex most of the time because he's worried about jostling the baby too much. It really breaks my heart so much whenever I see how down he gets about it. He's not a big complainer and doesn't get into these feelings much, but I can see how down it gets him from occasional little remarks about how ugly and bald he's getting, never wanting to be in pictures, always wearing a hat whenever we go. I know this isn't something anyone can help him, but is there anything at all I can do as a spouse to help boost his confidence and make him feel as sexy and handsome as he is to me? Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share video, and leave your comments below. See you guys on the next episode.